Hello. You may remember that in December 2014 I received a mini Petamix puzzle. It was from an abandoned factory project, had missing pieces, no stickers and was virtually unturnable. I knew that it would never work very well, but I didn't want to just leave it like that. So I cast some replacement parts and ordered some stickers from Oliver's Stickers. I wanted to show it next to a regular Petamix for scale, but I don't currently own one. So the best I can do is to show it beside my open Petamix, which was made from a full-sized one. Unfortunately, movement has not improved and can only be described as awful. Remember that this was just a prototype, and although this size was never produced, it may have been a stepping stone to the superb Petamixes that we have today. I cannot confirm that though, since I don't know which company actually made this prototype. For regular Petamix puzzles, please use the link in my description.